What do you mean by bulk modulus? The ratio of change in pressure to the fractional change in volume, that is your volumetric strain, is called as bulk modulus of a material. It is denoted by the symbol K. So your bulk modulus is the ratio of change in your pressure to the fractional change in volume.